if GH goes for the courier snipe, which he's not going to get because Afu will be the secondary courier to bridge it through.
Charge comes in. Early harass here.
Lift him up. Toss him back.
They are going to look for more. They lift him. They drop
him. First blood. Maybe.
Can they finish up super?
One more hit.
The fissure. One more. They get him. Liquid with the early first blood.
You asked how he is going to...
It's level 2
yeah.
at 4 minutes, and he's roaming. He's heading towards the mid lane. He wants to assist with Kuroki. Gets the charge off. Well, Morphling will lend the assist, but the bash comes out. Kuro shrugs it off. Cass comes a-bouncing. They try to slow him down. The NP's gonna join the fray as well. It's a party in the jungle, and Super's getting pounded from behind. In comes Miracle. Lift him up. Toss him down. They kill him off. Liquid get the death profit. Far more important than that support DDC. And how can LFY respond? They got run over. Trucked in game 2.
Look at the
game 3 is opening up the same way.
Look at the difference when it comes to, well, hold that thought here as we have Afu threatening to use that fissure to block somebody off. They do. He's not level 6 yet. They want to commit for Miracle.
Good sprout, what a good mind sprout. Control keeps Super at bay.
Okay.
Tries to back, but now in flame rotation numbers are committed from LFY. Can they get Miracle?
Oh,
the toss back fissure says no. LFY, God, they needed that bad. And it's feeling, at least for now, like Liquid have found a magic formula for this deciding game 3. Tower down. That's 2 for Liquid, and they're looking
behind
in the middle lane, though. Super looking to answer back. Exorcism. He does get off his ultimate. Still Miracle might die. The Ghost coming in. He wins the man fight. And now, Ghost Lady down. They look for more with the lift back. DDC gonna survive this, and in the trees, Kuro brought down by the Ancients, as well as an Earthshaker, but nonetheless, 2 towers for Liquid. They're looking for more. Gale comes through.
Lasso.
Wants to slow it down. The Lasso.
Not available.
Not skilled yet. He's already gone for
his
abilities. Now the Fissure coming out. They do get the Matumbo Man kill. LFY, very scrappy under this constant pressure, are staying in the game. Kills on cores are what they need, but Miracle comes in from the rear.
Oh my
Look
god.
At the damage.
Oh
you will get it go with Doctor. Oh more. Liquid, they just keep on striking. Now the tier 1 mid has fallen.
And tier 2 is soon to follow. LD, look at the difference in terms of efficiency. Doesn't have any Monet right now, if you know what I mean. He can't jungle very well as a Morphling either, so I'm not exactly sure what he could be doing to recover.
Top shelf Lumi. This could be a very dead super. They move in, Sprout comes through, he's still getting the Spirit Slave
down, thunder.
But they blast him down anyway!
That's...
Keeps on working, and Liquid's commitment rewarded again! The punishment is everywhere, now GH stealing a big nuke for this early in the game.
Yeah, they're gonna
stick in the old school days, take that early tower with the Ench and the 3 heroes, and then just keep on pushing. It's a different set of heroes, it's a new day, it's a bigger match, but it's still working out for Liquid. Kuro diving deep, forces 2 away, that leaves the bat on his own. Miracle lassoing up GH, but can't even get the kill. GH is flying away, like Harry Potter tries to survive, but he is not the boy who lived. He's the boy who's very, very dead. Now the fight breaking out, everyone dropping low. They need the finishes here.
Wait.
Send it. That's 4 dead. Mind Control's got to get out.
Can he take out?
TP away.
Okay.
Nothing to cancel. DDC out of mana. Silence.
That's where if you had Nether Strike, you have a chance of actually killing Monet.
But... I really wanted to make something happy with this blink, but now a Radiant Ward scouts it. The ping came out instantly from Miracle. And so there will be no ambush. There will be no surprise. There will be only Miracle charging in. Quickly chunking down DDC,
the charge,
the job, not even needed to get the vision, and now they steal the fissure as well. GH wants to die for this Afu.
Pink dagger, so more ways now for LFY to come back.
Miracle rotating in deep here, and does have eyes on DDC as they go for a D ward. The charge comes through. Liquid want to take this fight.
Yes,
they've got the metamorphosis. They let it go. They get the Sans off of Monet, but he is already straight morphing by Control in deep. Has to be careful.
Stolen exorcism!
And again, the Ghosts fight for the side of Liquid as they chase forward. Super getting nuked down, and in comes Matumbo from the rear! Oh, that's a lot of damage. Gets up the Poison Nova, bringing down the Replicant. Inflame is there with the trade. A very chaotic fight, but LFY are handling it okay. They do get another Nature's Prophet kill, giving the opportunities to hit creeps, but LFY trying to take every last morsel that Liquid grant them. And now the lasso, the opportunity is
Solo
there.
Time.
They kill off Mind Control, gets up the silence, but Batrider flies high. Another one in flame is delivering here, but they might lose Afu. From the rear comes Miracle, brings him down, and now Kuro charging,
Ooh.
Galloping after in flame. He turns back for DDC, but the cask!
It's
the
bouncing.
Interrupts. It's bouncing beautifully. Finally gets off another strike. Will secure that Witch Doctor kill, so both supports down. They traded that for a Furion. Okay. Not gonna connect. We've seen quite a few illusion baits.
The base is pressured. Look at the bottom side of the map.
Yeah, Liquid is ramping up the split push, ramping up the aggression. The Venno's the man in front.
And they cancel the TP!
They do cancel TPs. X marks the spot, but Monet looks for the pickup, the stolen waveform. Morphling still chasing. Liquid are fighting,
the base,
but they're losing. The base is in shambles now. They've got to get back quickly. Grax are falling. Miracle's in there. They haven't gotten the melee yet. Super holds the line for now.
Kill them illusions.
Still working. Monet gets the double.
Kill them illusions. Can they kill the illusions?
Melee down. They are going to get more Lumi. That's four heroes dead. That is a lot to give up for Liquid.
Maybe five.
The melee. They
maybe
might even
five.
Lose Miracle. He's got the Thunder.
He lost a Firefly.
He hasn't spent his gold yet. He might need to do some Hellfire chasing. They look to lock him down.
That's five.
Alpha's going to die.
Wait, just
no,
kidding.
Not yet. Not yet. Still Hellfire chasing, but can they slay the Beast? Miracle's
oh
taking the
my God. His damage.
That's not five.
He's still alive right
they
now. They're so afraid
they
of the Thunder.
Him. They want him, but heroes are respawning.
They got silence.
Rubick's coming
they
back.
Got silence.
Finally, Morphling arrives. Wave
Thunder! No!
He passes out. He won't get it off.
Okay.
And now Pearl might die as well. That's six dead for Liquid! We have seen godly performances out of this support hero, out of this player throughout the tournament. Probably the breakout star of the TI7 season. And now they're gonna look.
Mind control behind. He finds Afu.
He finds Afu, gets off the silent sprout, comes through. They need a save for him. The Tomba Man launching in. He's got the ult. He's not gonna even use it yet. Liquid, they spring the trap. They look for more. DH in the front line. The Tomba Man laying out the ultimate. But Morphling comes in for the cleanup. Monet's gonna find one. Brings down the Rubick. Takes out of the fight.
Already.
Gem hits the deck. Three have fallen. No buybacks ready. Down goes the DP. Liquid surging back in like a wave.
The mid lane's very pushed right now, so proc
trump card. But Monet, he's got a replicate of his own. I'll send that out in front. A very tanky Terra Blade to deal with these trans.
Buffett's got X, by the way.
Could be the difference maker with no buyback. The shotgun comes out. The Fissure committed. Do they want to
lasso? Blow
him? They lasso him in. They drag him deeper. The vaunted high ground defense is there.
He's got BKB.
He's got the BKB. Exorcism is on point. Can they echo this? Can they time it? They're going to let him walk away. The damage is forcing him on his heels, though. Miracles has
top lane. Top lane. Praxis.
The rat is coming. Mind control gets one, but he might pay this life. Fissure coming through. The last one.
Got the shotgun.
BKB. The damage.
Did it have Fissure?
Doesn't have a TP yet. The TP's on cooldown. They're pumping it into him. In the mid lane, the illusion's working on the range. But still, LFY hold the melee.
I don't know, man. That was a very costly push. They committed a BKB. They committed an Aegis. They got a Range Rax and a Tier 3. Do you think that's worth it? I'm not sure.
Is it enough? Morphling starting to feel it. Monet is leaving the base.
Uh-oh.
He gets charged. He gets control.
Oh my God!
He is dead!
The damage coming out fast and furious. He has farmed enough
that's
for a buyback.
That's a monster kill streak.
You forced that
and
buyback.
A likely buyback coming here right now. Echo is there.
Just
watch for the shaker. Don't get caught. That's the call for Liquid. But they push in. They dive for DDC. They get him as
the buyback.
Where's that buyback? It's coming here. It's coming now. BKB's on cooldown. They kill the TB. He's got buyback as well. But if they can't kill the Morphling, they're not going to commit. They get
that's
more.
Two.
They get two. They might try to find the third.
I don't think
retreat.
I don't think that's enough here for Alpha. They need one tree and hit here. One Terrible illusion swipe there.
They'll,
you know?
They'll need a bludgeon, though, for these melee. Those will regenerate, and they're moving
around.
In under cover of smoke.
Matt,
look for the
lead,
look for the jump. It's Matumba. They lift the bat. They lock him down. The ghost come out.
He's got buyback.
Has to commit. Now the Fissure coming through. Is there going to be an echo follow? They roast up Kuroki. They're going to bring him down. No buyback. All hell breaking loose. Liquid focusing on the melee. Turning into it. But they need more than that. Lumi Glyph committed for now. Liquid might need to retreat. BKBs are blown. Ultimates expended. They do not want to overstay their welcome. But LFY, they sure do.
Lasso.
Control. No TP. Already the double lasso holding themselves together. It's a horrible tale for Mind Control. Tegan Flesh and Amatumba Man on the run.
Limit
cable tries to run. No escape. No, there is a little rat in the mid. The Triants are trying to push down that tier three.
Range Rax under siege right
Miracle's
now.
Miracle's coming
Miracle's
back.
Miracle's coming back in. He can't die. This is very, very risky.
He has the buyback. He has the buyback. Miracle knows
he's
what
going
he's doing.
For it.
Eyes on the prize.
Oh my
Eyes
lord.
On the prize and he's done
he's
it.
Gonna go up top. He's gonna try to make I'm not sure
he's
what he can do
this punch.
Control
him. Try to slow him down. Give him the slam. Give him the jab. LFY, one melee stand. And GH is also dead. They are throwing bodies after bodies.
Bodies will be thrown at that melee racks.
Just keep your eyes peeled for anyone trying to go for the back door. Look for the Shaker. Look for the Rubick. Look for the big team fight. Who's starting the party? Afu with the fissure. He gets two. And now all hell breaks loose. Out comes the exorcism. DDC on the run. BKB is
buyback. BOT into the base right now. Mind control going for the melee Rexus.
For the melee. Will he get it? The buyback's committed. Miracle with the double. Still they fight on. He's not able to push through.
Afu coming back.
DDs are coming. Liquid.
They find mind control. Mind control. This is a buyback. This is a diamond. No. BKB cheese. He's gonna get the last round.
He has it in 20. Mind control gets the megas. Liquid are close. They are close. Mind control not dead yet. They're gonna push in deeper than get the kill. Morphling buyback is up in 8 seconds. They will still be able to fight.
Immediately goes for the melee rack. So even though the team fight went evenly, they still got it. But Miracle, perhaps now getting caught.
Oh, could be in trouble. Nope, he's fine for now. Miracle marching in a slow.
He's got death. Metamorphosis right now.
Death Prophet, no buyback out for set. Oh, quite a long time as she dies.
And again, Morphling does not want
Miracle,
to miss the buyback.
He marches in, 1 foot in front of the other, but now he does get lasso. Silence up as well.
He's got Aegis.
He's got the BKB. They'd love a clean
he's got Thunder
there.
Too.
Thunder being countered out here. It looks like at least for now, Miracle though gets it open. Still chasing forward.
He can't die here.
Commitment. He's so deep. He's so damn deep.
Morphling buys back. They force out the buyback. Morphling goes in Superman mode. Can he hold the base?
Uh-oh. Miracle's in on his own. He needs a little help. He's going to need it soon. GH coming from behind. They lock him down. Can they kill him once? The base is crumbling. Death by 1,000 cuts.
Going for the tier 4 mind control. Popping that BKB. He's down to half. Can they actually kill him?
But
no, he's
going to
be
this.
Fine.
He's still fighting this. Miracle is fighting this.
GG. LF1 crumbles under the pressure.
Wow.
Hugs in the boom. Liquid erupt and so does Key Arena. They are going to the grand final. They've got a crack at Newbie. A full best of five. A TI championship and over $10 million to the winner. The prize to be won. You have to admire the determination of this team. They're calm under pressure. The shot calling. They have grown so much. So too of LFY.